alongside our head coach Gomez, Rich Green and Tim Venata. The referee in charge of the action, Chris Adams. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks, he weighed 188 pounds. Tonight, making his professional debut, representing Team Noguera, representing Boca de Oliva and Team Boca. let's have a nice round of applause for both fighters, please. Ladies and gentlemen, from Mahi Shrine Temple in Miami, Florida, your referee in charge on advice from the kingside position, Chris Adams, stopped this bout at the end of the first round. Your winner by TKO, Valdir Vivimoto.